G'day guys, and welcome to the Three Strike SMP. Let me catch you up on what's going on. We're living inside this crater where we're nice and safe. Outside the crater, things get a little more dangerous. We have three lives, and if we lose all three lives, then we're booted from the server. In the previous episode, I built kind of the beginning of a base, but not much. But I did do something very important, and we're gonna go and visit that thing right now. That is Cluckers. He's the mascot of my area. I will build you a proper home soon, I promise. This was just a temporary little cell. I like this chicken, he's awesome, but I decided I wanted more than one chicken. In fact, I want an entire army of chickens. So I need to build some fences. We've got some fences, and then I'm gonna go out and get some chickens, and we're gonna breed them and make lots and lots of chickens. But this is only just the beginning, of course. Oh, hang on, are you chickens? Hello, chickens. You coming with me?
Come with me if you want to breed. No, not you, cow, I meant them. We're gonna be chickens as far as the eye can see. First there were carrots, now there are chickens! Chickens!
Yeah, you come on. Come and join these guys. There you go.
Yes. Make chicken love.
Eventually there will be lots and lots of chickens as far as the eye can see. But before I do that, I decided the best thing to do was to actually go out exploring. Go beyond the walls of the crater and see what interesting things I can find.
Go on an adventure.
All right. Goodbye. See you. Oh, hang on. I better not be holding chicken while I say goodbye to you guys. Bye, Cluckers. See ya. So I head out into the wilderness. Hopefully it's not too dangerous, and hopefully I can find some interesting things. And I did.
Oh, hang on. What do we got here? What do we have here? I found me a boat. Now, hopefully nobody's been here. Let's find out, eh?
Upon investigating the first boat, unfortunately, they didn't really have that many good things, but I soon found myself a second boat, which was loaded with great items. And as the sun began to set, I found myself a nice cozy little village to spend the evening.
Oh, as night comes, we found a village. Now let's just hope that it's not a village that is inhabited by zombies, and we'll be fine.
The next morning was spent pillaging, borrowing from the village, but I soon got bored and left. And I'm glad I did, because I soon found myself another boat.
Oh, that's another boat. Finding all the boats now.
As I swam down to the deep depths of the ocean, to my surprise, I was lucky to find that the shipwreck had a treasure map. A treasure map that thankfully was close. Upon investigation, I found the motherload of materials. I got my first diamonds. But then things started to take a weird turn.
I found a boat. Hello, boat. Has anyone been investigating you yet? Well, maybe they have. Oh, there's broken stuff in here. Yes, people have been here. Oh, that's interesting. They didn't find the portal, but they found the treasure. Hang on a second. I think I found this boat.
That's when I came to the realization that I'd been rowing around in circles, and I was right back where I started. So I decided that I'd had enough of rowing for the day and headed inland, which turned out to be a really bad idea.
Oh, that was a look on my face when I almost fell into that. Oh, that was close.
Yikamagikus, look at how close my feet are to the edge. Oh my God.
Yeah.
That would have been the end of my first life. Realizing just how close I'd come to losing my first life, I decided it was probably best to go back to the safety of the village and start working on something a little less dangerous, like a house. Once back at the crater, I found myself the perfect location for the house and began building a nice wooden structure with a stone brick edge. I dug up the ground and also added in a nice checkered wooden floor. And that's when I came up with an idea. I needed something big, something that says, I like chickens. But in order to do that, I would need some concrete. With the necessary concrete created, I began working on my structure. A giant chicken that would stand upon the house and let everybody know, I like chickens. As I stood back and marveled at my creation, I came to the realization, this house was not for me. This house was for Sir Cluckers. And with a few small changes to the house, Sir Cluckers now had his own mansion, a place of peace and tranquility.
Yeah, buddy, you good? You have your entire own place.
Sir Cluckers. Don't eat.
There we go. Next time on the Three Strike SMP. Oh, hello. What are you doing down there? Hello. Zombie in a hole, zombie in a hole, zombie, zombie, zombie in a hole. There's a zombie in my hole.